knows the way it really is.
What?
They got it. We're all good. LJT, logging out.
Hello, this is a courtesy call from Pegasus Lifestyle Management to remind you that there are specialty vehicles available for purchase online. If it can't be delivered to your garage, we will organize stress-free delivery. Goodbye.
us, huh? The product's in the back of the truck and ready to move. Get it to the buyer, and you're done. met online all that time ago. Oh, I thought this one's going places. This one's got ambition. But you can't go it alone. You want to take this business to the next level? You gotta hire more staff. Delegate, ramp up production. You get those bodies, you'll see real gains. Believe me. Okay, I'm out. That's a successful sale. The funds are transferring. Long John out.
Thank you. promise.
We'll be right back.
right. These drops are only accessible by seaplane. Products loaded up and ready to go when you are.
We should send him all of your books and one of those stand-up cardboard cutouts of you oming.
Dad, we gotta do some touching shit together. Heartfelt spiritual moments like on a greedy car commercial. Are you gonna take me fishing? I love fishing.
Ha! I just called to say you're an embarrassment, boy.
What?
As soon as everyone here in prison found out that I was your father, now the whole place makes fun of me. There's a reason I left you all these years ago. You're a puss, boy.
Is your supper or what, Jock?
It would be my pleasure.
So let's get in here. Let me grab some pots and pans and the fats and the salt and some butter. We're gonna need a little brown sugar, some margarine, baked beans, pork rinds, marshmallows, barbecue sauce, of course. Oh, white sugar, white lightning, and the bacon. Hey, bacon's God's way of saying he loves us. Ain't that right? Listen, Jock, before we get started, now you mentioned it earlier, I'm really fired up about vaccines and immunization in this country. And I mean, these shots will give you a disease and wait for your body to just fight it out. It's horrible. Listen, we never got my stepson Randy shots, and he was just happy as a peach, living his life to the fullest right up to the end when he died naturally of polio at the age of 7. I swear he didn't regret it for a minute. He told me so on his deathbed. Mama, name a casserole after me. And I said, why, hell, of course, Randy, you sweet little angel. Bless your heart. And I did. I called it Cripple's Crock Pot.
Available in the frozen food section of your local supermarket while supplies last.
That sounds delicious.
Oh, honey, it is. It's one of my favorite recipes. Now, then we took little Randy's body outside and, you know, all his little stuffed animals and everything that was about him and made a bonfire and roasted a pig and had a potluck supper with all our neighbors. Now, that's how you work through grief, by surrounding yourself with friends and family and plowing through it with peach schnapps and cocktail wieners, tater tot pie, and soda pudding. Oh, comfort foods are for when you need comforting. That's why they call them comfort foods. If I'm mourning a polio-ridden stepchild, I ain't gonna cry into a salad, am I? No. I'm gonna rejoice the early passing of my dearest by making a big old batch of beef enchiladas that will shut down the blood to your brain and let you live in the moment like you just had a stroke.
You are so right, Bobby. And I have to say, these here hors d'oeuvres or Hooper's d'oeuvres or appetizers are delightful.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, honey. I like to call them whores ovaries. Tastes great at first, but then you realize everyone else has stuck their fingers in the pudding. Also, I can't say anything in French. The only good thing that ever came out of France was the pizza.
Ain't that the truth? Take back the Statue of Happiness. It's ugly. Got a face like a sour fish.
She's just in a bad mood, isn't she? Speaking of French people, Jock, I want to talk to you about what you will do about promiscuity in this country. You know, on this show, we preach abstinence. If you don't want a bun in the oven, honey, stick it in the smoker.
I'm a big fan of sticking it in the smoker. Barbecue, tailgate parties, hell, I'd smoke anything. I teach my kids abstinence as well. My 16-year-old daughter will have her friends over to the pool, and I'll swim with them and play keep away, splashing around, you know, having fun. And I use that time to witness to them. I say, girls, this is a fantastic time in your life. You know, you're all so beautiful and burgeoning into womanhood, and a couple of you have developed fine breasts, as I say. And
well, at least you sold some of that product. I'm transferring what's there to your account. LJT out.
Welcome. We have cameras, you know. Oh God, no, please. Okay, I'm going as fast as I can. No, please, I'm moving as fast as I can.
run a triathlon, but if you really want to bond with your friends and corporate clients, it's time to take on the Machiavelli 10 Mile.
Yes!
It's the original intellectual obstacle race where you not only slug your way through mud, flaming sewage pits,
oh,
thin ice lakes, over fences of razor wire, across electrified obstacles, booby traps, attack dogs, landmines, flaming rope ladders, real live ordnance, and quicksand, where you do so while all the time figuring out how to get ahead. Teamwork. The strong survive, the weak get crushed, but the cunning win.
Yeah.
Achieve goals, think you're tough, build character, crush your colleagues, then show up and show what winners are made of. Sign up for the Machiavelli 10 Miler today.
So, we know a security company's moving what we need. We just don't know which van they're using. Keep hitting their cars till you...